Ladies and gentlemen, next, a bout with heavy dueling sabers between Maestro Derek Miles and Maestro John Sullins. Maestro Sullins is the director of the Sonoma State University Fencing Pedagogy Program in California. Maestro Miles runs numerous fencing classes in Sacramento, California. Both of the maestri were trained in the Italian saber, in the military fencing master's program found in San Jose by Dr. William Gorgler, and continued by Maestri Ralph and Jean Saar. Both present a living tradition and can trace a direct line of instruction from Maestro Rodelli. The celebrated founder of the Northern Italian Sabre style taught in parts of that country's military unit until the unification of fencing styles with the founding of the military fencing schools in Naples 18 years ago in 1883. The heavy sabre is a curved bladed weapon used both on horseback and on foot. The style has become common in the dueling fields of Italy and has been imported to England for use by the Royal Navy, as well as being a common sight in fencing halls on our shores.
Gentlemen, salute. One, guard.